Now, this thing I hold in my hand right now is one of the, I'm incredibly excited about this.
Thank you.
I heard about this and I love everything about it.
Yep.
This is an album put out by Sub Pop. It's a jazz album you put out.
I did.
And it's called Well, I Should Have.
Yep.
And the subtitle is?
Learned How to Play Piano.
Right down here, that's what it says down there. And you got into a studio with some serious jazz musicians.
Yes, I did.
And did not tell them that you don't know how to play the piano. And cut an album.
Yeah.
Is this true?
I mean, they knew a little bit.
They learned fairly quickly?
They knew they knew how to play their instruments, and they knew where the studio was and so forth. And then it kind of went downhill from there, yeah.
But this is one of my favorite jazz albums I've ever heard.
It's a beautiful.
It's truly groundbreaking.
It really is.
And I want to impress upon everyone that he actually did this.
I did do it.
And
this is not fake.
I'm so honored that you're actually going to play a little selection from.
You're going to play the first track.
This one's called "I Can't Play Piano Part One."
Yes, there.
Okay, and the band's going to back you up.
Yeah.
And if you don't mind, if I'm in here, I don't know how to play the trumpet.
Oh.
And I was wondering whether I could sit in.
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay, great.
Yeah.